ATF are just making it worse for themselves. Worse for everyone.